To get melted wax out of table linens in a snap, start by putting the linens in the freezer. When the wax is frozen, gently scrape it off with a dull butter knife, then launder as usual. If any residue remains, place wax paper on an ironing board, flip the cloth, and iron the underside so the wax dripping faces down. The wax will melt into the paper, leaving you with a clean and pressed linen. For more quick tips, check out realsimple.com.